Tell me about school.
Nathaniel bit me.
Nathaniel bit you? Where? On the hand? What happened?
Me. He
went to time out. Did you cry?
No.
No? Did you get a boo-boo buddy?
Yeah.
Did he go to Miss Dawn's office?
No.
Why did he bite you?
He bit me. And we're going to take him to time out.
But why did he bite you?
Because he did it on purpose.
Why did he do it on purpose?
Because there was an accident.
Oh, it was an accident? What'd you do at school? Did you do a project?
We're going to see.
Well, yeah, in a minute.
I just winding up there.
Who are you waving to?
Myself.
Yourself?
Wait, on the camera.
Oh.
See?
Mm-hmm.
I'm waving in the camera.
Yeah.
See?
Mm-hmm. Tell me a story. Tell me a story.
No.
Why?
No.
Come on. In the book Where the Wild Things Are, what does Max say about leaving?
Don't go. We eat you up.
That's right! Don't go, I'll eat you up, I love you so. What's the matter?
I need to get down and poop.